Hi, my name is Fatma Aydemir, and my favorite book of the last year was Vernon Subutex by the French author Virginie Despont. Vernon Subutex is a record store owner who went bankrupt, and in this novel he's being thrown out of his apartment. What I like about this book the most is that we get to know a lot of characters, all the old friends of Vernon Subutex, and the author really shows us in every chapter a different life with its tragedies and its like successes. And I learned a lot about French society and also about subculture in the 90s and 80s in Paris. That's what I really liked about this book, and I enjoyed reading it, and I hope you will too.